Creator God, on this special day of celebrating the vision and work of Edmund Rice, we pray as one. Help us to look out our window and see those most in need in our community. Let us clean our own lens so that we look out through love, with love and to love. Bring clarity to our vision and purpose to our action. Inspire us to always choose courage over comfort, choosing for our own good of all, not some. Guide us to pay attention to the personal story of each individual, fostering the respect, honesty and compassion that help transform lives. Help us to always remember that providence is our inheritance. For Edmund and for us, precious moments are experienced in our ordinary encounters. Here we get a glimpse of the extraordinary that we can store in our heart and share at any time. Through these moments, may we stay connected to you, our loving Creator, and give generously from what we have for the good of others. May we, in each of our own families and communities, continue to enjoy the prayerful, quiet, and resolve learned over the past few weeks. May we, in each of our own families and communities, be open to the spirit of the Blessed Edmund, moving in our midst to bring simplicity, humour, humility, and warmth to the relationships we share.